Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove a credit or debit card from the Apple Pay wallet on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To remove a card from the Apple Pay wallet, open the Settings app first and then scroll down and select Wallet and Apple Pay from the list. Within here, look for the card you want to remove in the Payment Cards section and tap on it. On this page, scroll down to the bottom and there should be a Remove Card option in red, and all you need to do is tap on that and then confirm it. And so that is how to remove a credit or debit card from the Apple Pay wallet on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.